Go, diamond bolts, go. Diamond bolts, I choose you. Diamond bolts aren't going as hard as I want them to. Like, where are the procs? Maybe they'll pop off more next kill. Or maybe one of these guys drops a chain skirt and there isn't a next kill. Totally valid option. No? What about this guy, baby? And to raise, nice. Nice. Dude, the extra super restore makes this feel so comfortable. I'm so glad, like, regardless of just how much better diamond bolts are than onyx, that alone is like worth. There we go. There's a nice diamond to start it off. Those skills are already going quite a bit better, it seems. Where are those diamond... Well, as I say that. Where the diamond bolts, though? There's one. There we go. It's busted at the moment. I need to disable it, or I don't know. It was working, and now it's not. I'm going to just go through and refund everybody who redeemed it in the last couple days. My stream had, like, crazy technical difficulties when I started it up, too. It never ends. It never ends. There's always some crap. Ooh, more mantis. Nice. Yeah, no matter how well I think I have it set up, something or multiple things just end up going wrong. Thankfully, I can do that. I can just mass refund. So you guys will get your points back. It feels like a scam, but in the end, it won't be. There we go. That kills way better. I'll be able to hit the altar. Yeah, that last kill was solid. It's such a toss-up if it's a good one or not, though. It's a good start. Yo, what's up, meme? Check out what I got. Yeah, boy. Just the chain skirt to go. We get the chain skirt, I leave. So thank you, thank you. Oh, I guess I have to open it and like look at it. Thanks, Dabry. If we could just get a skirt to go with it. Be weird to say IRL. Ooh, huge spec. Yeah, not spooning at Arma. Definitely happy with the RNG. I'm in bolts, KO. Cool. I'm so glad I have the extra super restore. Like, oh. huge diamond bolt. 52. Almost. It's pretty bad, HP. Oh, I can use the altar. Like 1 second before Kree respawns, I'll be able to pray. cannot cut that any closer. 1 second, pretty much. Oh, gosh. I'm going to have to spam click it. We should be able to get another kill. I really hope so. I was gonna say, now's when we need those diamond bolts to really go. Go diamond bolts, go diamond bolts. Damn, I'm out of food. Either it dies or we do. Okay. I think we can kill it. Honestly, that's like insane damage. One more hit. Like one more hit. I think that's it. Yeah. Wow. Good thing I stayed for the big bones, you know? Stay for the big bone. The big bone. Nice. What another quite smooth trip. We're going again. Away we go. Yeah, we had a whole super store left, and I I didn't turn on overheads like when I easily could have. Like running through here before last trip. Yo, what's up, Bryce? Was I? Shit. I don't know. That's not that scary, honestly. It's not that bad here. Why am I hovering that? Hitting 40 stacks? We'll see, I guess. We'll see. So far, so good. I'm trying not to be too risky with it. Yeah, I fucking tank. We always tank. Now it's soon. No more repairing a skirt either. But I also got to swap onto my Barrow's gloves, which are just a straight upgrade from Arma bracers. So kind of a double upgrade when we got this. Yeah, we're stacked. We stacking. I got 300 points, so not too many. Still 65 on this task, though. Anything can happen. I'm just gonna get the skirt and cruise. Gonna be easy street. Slayer Cape should proc. I mean, it's been 10 tasks. Slayer Cape should legitimately kick in. Don't care about it. Yeah, I can come. Yeah, that's the thing. I can come back to Arma and have an even easier time if I really need to do that. Like, in that same way, I could get an Arma helm and, like, chuck it because I'm trying to do other things with my bag space at the moment. And not worry because, legitimately, like, fuck it, just go back to Arma. I mean, this is pretty chill. And it's just an excuse to do Arma every task. I get that's aviancies, you know? Like, in the future, as we're slaying and stuff, if this task comes up, I might just do it if we have, like, the ammo and stuff, pretty much. Like, if I have the Dragon Bolts to spare, I might just cruise through. I mean, it's definitely chill. Yeah, I'm definitely not scared of grinding a Arma helm if it comes to that. Or can't you break it down for components? Can't I just get, like, any piece of Arma? Yeah, so it's like crazy easy. Yeah, that's one of the things, like the clue step with the Arma Helm, there's a reason a lot of Ultimates want to keep it. I'm not really trying to grind Masters at the moment. Like, if I was actively like, yeah, we're going to double down on Master Clues, like, yeah, that'd be one thing, but that day will come, I'm sure. Be great to have one laying around. Not yet, though. I guess I need to update my collection log thing. I didn't look at it in here yet. Nice. But then, yeah, I mean, that should be synced then. Give me that chain skirt. Do the Grandmaster Combat Achievements for Desert Treasure 2 must just be. I mean, even the Master ones, I'm sure. Must just be so hard. Yeah, like what's an average kill time and what's the, how fast do you have to go? I don't know. I haven't gone back there since the quest. It'll be fun. I can't wait to try out the combat achievements. I just want better gear. Yeah, that's unrealistic. You'd need to get it. You would need to have a way to get it without needing one of those. All right, the torch isn't lit. Hold on, give me just one sec before we dive in. Oh, okay. No reason to wait around. Nice. That's a good start. Really good start. Extremely good start. Let me get the chain scare the first to kill the trip. Fuck. That'd be awesome though. Then I could just like do the whole trip. What a great first kill though. Smooth. It's like we didn't even do a kill. Peaches weren't doing so hot. I think I snuck an extra brew sip in there. Definitely a gnarlier kill. A rune sword? Honestly, not even mad. I don't want the hilt. If I was after the hilt, that would be kind of nasty. I don't really care, though. Is one of those drops. Rune sword. Dang, I would be able to use the altar, but I'm full of prayer because I had to bruise so much. If this next kill goes well, we'll be able to get one after it, though. Nice start. Very nice start. Oh my. I think we're squeezing a kill in after this one. Pretty safe to say. That the kill? That should be it. Nice. Really want him to die before my prayer drains? Not quite. Almost. Close enough. He didn't hit me, so. That's all that matters. If this kill goes smoothly, we can do another one. I feel like that's a tall order, though. Two in a row is not very common. Yeah, no, we're just gonna do the skill. If that even. We got two brews. It should be fine. Should be. Well, I had two brews. It's up to fate. We definitely could get this kill. I mean, very reasonable. We could get smacked up too, though. Nice. Very nice. I think we're good. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. I thought for just a moment it was the chain skirt. That's fun, though. That's fun. 10 mil. A with the armor hilt to end off. I can't do another trip. Maybe I should do another trip. I feel like I almost have to back-to-back it. You can't just expect me to not AGS spec something. You gotta do it. We gotta do it. All I gotta do is grab my ZGS here. I think it's faster to teleport to the GE for real. Now, that's a weird item to be holding on an ultimate. That is a weird... Get out of here. That's a weird item to hold. Let's put on the... best in slot strength gear and see what happens. So it's going to be this slash this... And this, but also these actually coming in handy for once. Or, well, not for, yeah, no, for the first time. Okay, because these are the same strength bonus as my spike manacles. Let's see what we can grab. No potion boost, sadly, but let's see what it hits anyways. So let's do this first. Oh, strength Amy. What am I doing? I feel like I should just grab the battle axe and spec with that too. I'm going to try it. I'm going to do it. Let's just go with the full gear just for the fun. What did I just say I was grabbing? Oh yeah. Going for my max strength bonus. A battle axe spec gets us there. Nice and easy. A hell of a lot of stuff to grab, but we're definitely in basically max strength. Almost. Wait, I didn't grab it. Oh, that's right. Well, I guess first, forget it then. Let's see what we hit in this. A 62. Not bad. Does it go up? Nope. And then the void. The void's probably going to be a bit more realistic. My max hit goes up a little bit if I use the other gear, though. Should be bigger than that one. Oh, no, it's the same. A swing 62. What a fun weapon. Definitely a judgment. Ooh. Very cool, though. Very cool. Yeah, that's why I have a higher max hit in my Pandos. Makes sense to me. I actually have to go here. Damn it, it's already 10. Like... We did do the back-to-back kill, right? Or no, that was the last kill of the trip. Damn it, I really wish I could do the back-to-back kill. I gotta go to bed, though, guys. It's just gonna have to wait. It's gonna have to wait. There it is, though, chilling. That's something that's probably just going to get dropped for real. Especially because I have claws. Like, especially because I have claws. So, yeah, it's like one or the other for those. And the claws are worth 10 times as much for a reason. Would be cool. The crazy thing about the AGS is... it's not really that much more damage than, say, an SGS or BGS spec. It's a decent bit more. Like, it has a higher max hit. But I think the effects on the other two are way, way more, you know, usable. Maybe not, of course, PvP, but... like, if you're just specking for damage, like, all the God Swords actually do decent... actually, I didn't check what, before I end the stream. Or, well, nah. I was gonna grab the ZGS and spec and stuff, but I don't have to grab all my gear again. I don't want to do that. I gotta call it a stream here, guys. I wish I could stream longer for you. Wish I could go for the back-to-back. No, yeah, I know. I just wanted to see. But yeah. I have got to call it a day here. Sadly. We have 44 more, so we'll be able to start the stream off with a bit of Arma. Next stream, but I will have to hunt another task. Inevitably, unless we grab the chain skirt early on, right at the beginning of tomorrow. So, yeah. Oh, dang. I was just about to raid, like, try some, but he just raided Shen. Dang, Olive's been live for ages. Shen's been live for ages. Whale just went live. We're sending it to Whale. HBO. Hey, what a good stream today, honestly. Still getting those 6-hour streams in every day. Even though I'm working full time. If you liked watching the stream and you didn't hit that follow button, make sure you press it. I stream every day, so make it easy to find me. But yeah, I gotta call it. I gotta go to bed. So I will see you guys later. Yeah, very much appreciate y'all hanging out here with me. We're sending it over to Whale. He's skilling and chilling, listening to music, going for the max cape. So yeah, hope you guys can enjoy that. And yeah, that's it for me. Peace out, guys. Have a good one. Peace out, Zelda.